Festive cheer came early to the Singapore Zoo this year. Days before Christmas, the zoo welcomed the birth of a southern white rhinoceros.
And the species was once in serious threat of extinction. Ariel Lim with more.
This 8-day-old calf is the 24th white rhino to be born at the Singapore Zoo. Her 34-year-old mother, Donsa, has given birth to a dozen of them. She's one of the zoo's founding animals, having arrived from South Africa in 1992. The newborn is Donsa's only calf that's currently in Singapore. The rest have been sent overseas as part of a global animal exchange program. Of the 24 white rhinos born here since the breeding program started in 1996, 17 are now in zoos in countries such as Australia, India and Korea. The Singapore Zoo says it has strict policies about who it partners.
We do a very stringent checks on their facilities, their veterinarian care, their breeding records. So we have an accreditation process as well.
The zoo also maintains close ties with those receiving the animals and may send experts over to assist if needed. Mother and child aren't out here in the exhibit yet, as the baby needs some time to get used to her new environment. But the public will be able to see them in about a month's time. As for the female rhinos out here, zookeepers say that two of them may be pregnant from the most recent mating season. And so we may see new additions in about 2 years' time.